It was unique. You know, nothing like it. Even today, when you look at it, you say, did that thing fly?
I mean, it looked ridiculous. It was a conglomeration of tubes and wires and a big jet engine in the middle, sitting on wheels like they, it looked like they belonged on a shopping cart. But this was the vehicle that trained all of the Apollo astronauts how to land on the lunar surface safely.
It was opportunity of a lifetime to be the chief engineer on a big program like that.